Good evening. How are you? Me too. I'm happy to be here. Aren't you happy to be here? I know I am. Just something nice about being intimate sometimes. Ear to ear. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun together. This video is just for you. It is. Yes. No. manly sounds, very manly sounds. Old school manly sounds. This hat. I actually bought this hat from someone in Ohio. Someone that lived about an hour and a half from me. Oh, no, so happy. My God, it fits so perfect. It's a 7.5. Did you know hats used to have sizes? And I know I'm a 7.5. If you ever want to send me a hat. Fitted hat, that is. Socks used to have sizes. Stockings used to have sizes. Seriously, hats had sizes. Things like that. So funny when you think about it. Now it's like socks are like 6 to 10 and then 10 to 15 or something for men. It's really cool. But they used to have sizes. You'd go get fitted for a hat. The Mad Hatter. This one was from Headwear New York. It's probably rather old. I don't know. Just love it. It's a great shape. Love this hat. I know you guys like it when I talk. When I just relate and tell stories. Shopping for something like this. Gonna go get a new hat today. Mama, we're going out to get me a new hat today. They didn't go to Walmart. They went to Outfitters and specialty shops. Haberdasheries. Haberdasheries. That's a cool word, isn't it? Haberdasheries. They probably still have some. Bigger cities. I know mine had a haberdashery when I first moved here. It had all kinds of eloquent men's and women's clothing and stuff. That's where I learned a lot of this stuff. Took my kids to get suits there when they were little. I wanted to support a local business. They only closed because they retired. They were such sweet people. They could probably tell me everything about this hat. Got a feather. The feather in your cap. Why that's a feather in your cap? Because there was a feather in your cap. It's my Uncle Buck hat. I call it my Uncle Buck hat. Good old Uncle Buck. Loved Uncle Buck. I miss John Candy. I can never say that enough. I miss him. I'm sure you do too. Those of you that remember him. But the thing is, try not to sneeze. You never really die, do you? You never really go away. Immortality is... at least achievable in your own generation. Or two. Or three. Look at me trying to grab immortality. How long will these silly videos be up on this website for all of you to see? I don't know, and I don't really care. I'm having a blast doing it now. So happy I got to be up close and personal. I don't like to do this too much in my regular videos because this is all you see. My eye. Look into me eye, mate. Look into me eye. Look into my eye hole. That's me eye hole. I think you have to put on a better show when you're playing for a wider audience. But I can get more personal here. Be slow and steady. Spend my time with you. I don't give up on you, and you don't give up on me. We do this together. Do this just for you. Those words feel like I said them a million years ago. Just for you. Just for you. And I miss you. We do it together. That's right. Because I know you miss me too. I know you miss me too. That's right. Only for you. human being somewhere far off, far away in the world. Another part of the universe. A place seldom seen. But look what happened very quickly. Corporate dollars. Google greed. The cheap downloading of music. The crash of MTV brought music and videos and big, big money. Big, big money to YouTube. Of this massive, massive glob, 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 gray, goopy, goopy glob of a website. Little tiny nanobots like you and me whittling away. Little tiny stink bugs. Who cares what they think of us? Just you and me against the world. Sneeze. Session never really ends because you can always go back and start at the beginning or go to the next one and keep going and going and going. And I want you to have fun exploring, goofing around, relaxing. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. And I am here to help you. So please, please, have a most blessed day. Bye-bye.